Pastrnak by one. Pastrnak fed it all over. Krejci scores! They've done it again in overtime.
Krejci gets it to Pastrnak, and watch this little move. One against two. He goes around a forward, Pavel Buchnevich. And then he throws it back to where he came from, and there's David Krejci, and goes top shelf on Henrik Lundqvist. As a forward in that situation, there is time, Doc, that you can process that that's a forward skating backwards, so you know that this is foreign territory for Buchnevich. Skating backwards, you can make one of these moves and get a forward out position. He takes advantage, but to me, the pass back, and Krejci, remember, he started the play.